These beautiful images were made using the technology of the time, such as this portable plate glass camera. These cameras were carried on site and set up on tripods by the photographer to capture the image. They took glass plate negatives, such as this one that we have here, on which emulsion was applied. When the plate was placed into the camera and the shutter released, light would be exposed onto the slide and the image captured.